Welcome to the Anime Minute. Pop Agent JK here with you, and this week, the end of a prophecy in Karas the Revelation.
Shall we hit the road?
I was thinking you'd never ask.
KTR is the follow-up to last week's thrilling Karas the Prophecy. Now, if you haven't watched that yet, spoilers, Here is some waiting music while you go and check it out. Welcome back. Okay, so prophecy was epic.
Yes.
But left some questions up in the air. Revelation is your answer.
Is that right?
Shinjuku, Tokyo is again threatened.
What a disgusting city.
A Karas guardian crippled by his missing unit.
I never really lived in the true sense of the word.
And bad boy villain and ex-Karas Echo
is the head of the Mikura.
Is still calling the shots.
He's at the point where his grief and rage can no longer be contained.
It's up to the only Karas that can, or Toha, to defeat Echo once and for all.
Human or Karas? It'll be interesting to see which one your soul will choose.
Okay, you can unblock your ears now. Spoilers gone, Karas.
Fine then.
Get it ASAP.
All right.
Let's go. See ya.